What about the price then? Let me run you through all the numbers. The asking price was just above 90 million Japanese yen. You can see how much it is down there. And we got approved for a loan of 79 million, which means that our down payment was about 15%. You have to add the real estate agent fee, you have to add the closing fee, all the duties, all the registration fees to have a global package.